The shadow of your smile.
This isn't really a standards record. It's more about these romantic songs, you know. Except for Route 66, they're all love songs. And even the guy on Route 66, he loves driving. And he likes giving directions.
If you ever planned to motor west, travel my way, that's the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. All right.
I got Richard Davis and Michael Thompson and myself together in the studio, and I said, let's just try to cut a couple of these things and see what they sound like. So we cut The Look of Love, The Good Life, and I Want to Be Around, and just kind of see what it was like. And, you know, it sounded pretty good.
Hearing him sing this way, you know, I think it was going to be mind-blowing for just about everybody.
The look of love is in your eyes, the look your heart can't disguise.
I'm actually so happy that I didn't make this record until now, because I think I've matured as a musician and my appreciation has matured, and it was the right time to do it.
Ready to try one?
Yeah, just let me hear piano one more time.
A normal day working with Glenn is defined by the fact that we have absolutely no idea what could happen when we walk in the door.
What about like Caroline No?
Beach Boys song.
Yeah. And, you know, but we'll change it a little and make it more about the piano and the voice. You know, so he's saying boom, ching, ching, boom, ching, boom, 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 ching, ching.
Where did your long hair go? Where is the girl I used to know? How could you?
Time for me to do something like this. For me, for my parents.
People used to dance here after hours, wrapped around each other in a song. Every now and then, so very long ago, doesn't really seem so long. Driving up at midnight, ladies dressed in fur. When I see the quiet street, I always think of her. Not the way she is now, but the way that she was then.
My sincere hope is that some people who haven't heard this music will somehow come across this album and be reintroduced to some of the great, great songs.
Yeah.